in frontline, tanks can respawn, and they will often come after you to take revenge. And it happens very often. For example, on this particular map, when I like to play along this red line, right on this hill over here, because I can get shots all over the place on enemy tanks against their weak armor. And what will happen is I'll often kill a tank, he'll die, he'll respawn, and then he'll come around here looking for me. And it happens often. So watch out for certain positions where someone might come after you. Another example on map C, let's say you're between B and C, and you go to the position over here and you get behind somebody and he respawns on C, there's a good chance he's going to come looking for you. So people take revenge often in this game. This is going to apply definitely to artillery players, but it also could apply to anybody. If you kill a tank that just spawned in, then there's a good chance that he has to be out of the game for a long period of time. So basically, what I mean is you want to target tanks if you have the ability to or the choice to. You want to target the tanks that just spawned in. They're more likely to have to sit it out for a long time. An enemy tank that's been in the game for a while, if you kill it, there's a good chance that he's going to respawn immediately. So if you have any way of knowing if someone just spawned in, prioritize those tanks. One way to do it, obviously, is to monitor player names. Another way is to watch the minimap and look at who just arrived at the flank. If you know that a tank has been there for a long time and you know that another tank just showed up, try and target the one that just showed up. And if you have the ability to go after tanks that are further in the backfield, prioritize those tanks and you'll get less enemy tanks on the battlefield. Be aware of how many tanks you have ready to respawn and how much time you have before the next tank comes in. For example, in this case, I can be a lot more aggressive. I don't have to worry about dying because I'm going to respawn immediately. But if I didn't have any respawns and I had a long period of time, I might want to play a little bit more conservatively and stay back and snipe and avoid dying. There's a feature that I've highlighted for the respawn mechanics. It's that you can press the J key, and what you do is you hold the J key down. And a timer will start. It might be 10 or 15 seconds. And after that time has elapsed, I believe you have to physically hold it down. Your tank will explode and it will die. And it will take you back to the respawn menu and it will allow you to get back in the game in another flank. So it's useful if you don't like the tank that you're playing, and it's useful if you need to switch to another flank. I've actually only used it once, and I've played probably 200 or 300 games. And it was definitely useful when I used it. I was at C, and I probably respawned at D with a different tank. And it's probably going to be often useful in regards to Cap C. So if you're at Cap C and you notice that there's a big imbalance, or if you suddenly won, or if you need to get to C, your team needs you, consider using the J feature.